That is trippy as shit. I'm bored. Fucking bored. Kak, kalau kakak dikecewain apa yang bakal lakuin? Tahu. Apa ya? Iya benar banget gabut. Gak ada kerja. Ada sih sebenarnya tugas, cuma gampang lah malam. Tinggal begadang. Ah, pertanyaannya gak ada yang asik sih. This is called I don't give a shit about my hair haircut. Someone asked.
I relate.
Someone asked, yeah, what do you call this haircut of yours? And I was like, yeah.
I had the same haircut.
Yeah.
I had the same. I don't. It's so natural.
This is that I'm not trying to impress any girl haircut. Why would I? Am I right, Tolu?
Yeah, you're right. No, actually, that cut is called.
I don't play Mobile Legend, man. Hello, Khan.
Why, Tolo?
Because I'm doing my work and then I come in here.
Just like wait till check time. We can work after check.
No, Luca. That's not how I work.
Liburnya. Sabtu minggu lah. Sama aja.
See? Second? D?
Nggak, polisnya nggak tahu ini dikasih sama someone. Lagi live stream gimana sih? They ask if you have ever tried Indomie.
Me? Yes, once. And I don't like it.
Dia nggak suka Indomie, he doesn't like Indomie.
You know what's good? Pasta is good, not Indomie.
More pasta.
Exactly.
Less Indomie, sure. Di nggak kenal aja ketemuan. Yeah, it's with C. Iya, ini jerawat nih, kenapa? Ini jerawat juga, tuh, jerawat. Puas. Masih gak ngerti kenapa orang bikin big fuss tentang jerawat, kayak... Naon, iya. I found love in a place I never knew. Iya, ini malam Jumat. Shout out to Ayah Pidi Baik. Pidi Baik.
What does that mean?
It's a friend of mine. He is the author of Dylan.
Oh,
Yeah, this is guy PD Bike, but like he wrote it in such a PD Bike. He wrote it in such like weird way. But yeah.
Nice. Was given a book before?
Yeah. It was like a trilogy. Novel trilogy.
So and you just put three books in one movie?
No. The one I had was like the first book of the trilogy.
So you might have other two movies next year?
Probably. Like 1 year, like
guess. I see. Interesting. Is there an English version of the book?
I think they're putting subtitles and shit. I don't know if they're gonna put on like Netflix and everything, but I feel like some movie stream platform, I think they're gonna put it as well there. Might be. I'll let you know for sure. Udah mandi. Udah belum ya? Coba tanya sama ibu-ibu yang lagi ngantri telepon. Ha. Batu, komikin aja. Pertanyaan ini jawabnya bisa panjang dong. Biar gue banyak ngomong. Guys, Iqbal Islam kan ya? Emang apa ngaruhnya sama lu? Agama tuh masalah personal, bukan satu yang harus dibangga-banggakan. Hablum minallah. Pesan lo sama Tuhan. Current faith song. Aduh lupa sih judulnya, cuma lagi sering banget didengerin. Rekomendasi film Coco. Iya matanya merah abis nangis. Enggak lah. Adaptasi budaya dan cuaca. Ya gitu deh. Ya gue jawab pertanyaan yang mau gue jawab aja ya. Yang kira-kira asik. Cek gitu. Kak, kenapa kukunya kok kayak pakai kutek? Gak tahu nih. Aku bangun tidur tiba-tiba hitam-hitam gini. Kenapa ya? Dadain. Enak di sini lah. Indo kangennya sama temen-temen sih. Gak bisa nongkrong di warung kopi. Namanya warung kopi deket rumah Danu tuh. Kayak tongkrongan gue gitu sama anak-anak. Caranya ngadepin orang-orang yang gak suka, ya gak usah dihadepin lah. Itu aja kok repot. Sekarang kan lagi gitu. Yang masalah siapa, yang rame siapa. Yang masalah siapa, yang galau siapa. Hidup tuh dibawa santai teman-teman. Kalau sekiranya udah ngeganggu, gak usah dipikirin. Saya gak kenal Gus Asmi. I don't even know who he is. Pertanyaannya yang ini dong, kontroversial. Cik gitu, kontroversial. Pertanyaannya tuh yang kayak, Bal, apa tanggapan kamu? Apa pandangan kamu tentang Tuhan? Gitu-gitu kok. yang seru gitu. I think it's check. That's it.
Oh damn.
Damn boy. Bal, apa tanggapan kamu tentang Hello yet? I have no clue. Agama kan personal, pandangan tentang agama ya enggak. Olahraga yang gue suka apa ya? I don't do sports, man. Yang kurang iman tuh apa? Definisikan kurang iman. Moral anak zaman now tuh gimana sih maksudnya? Emang mereka ngapain sih? Wah, yang nonton sama teman-teman tuh nggak tahu deh. Jakarta Bandung bikin kali dua-duanya. Bye.
Okay,
ya dong kom. Lihat udah busuk banget yang ini udah habis gara-gara like, gitar.
It's either like Natalie and Michelle or
ini masih bagus
Natalie, Elon or I who are going to like actually get like the Fed set, like student council seat. Yeah. And so I want to know like what am I chances?
Selingkuh apa diselingkuhin nggak dua-duanya lah. Kalau sayang mah sayang aja udah.
I don't know what's his name.
You know, yeah, I think kayaknya kalau misalnya punya pacar,
what sticker comes down to is kayak, popularity, right? So,
yeah, bukan cuma sekedar kayak punya like, pacar terus kayak ya udah cari yang lebih cantik atau ngeliat yang lebih cantik. Punya like, pacar tuh lebih kayak ya udah punya seseorang terus kayak. Kayaknya putus tuh harusnya nggak pernah jadi satu option. Sama aja kayak kalau kalian berantem sama nyokap gitu misalnya kayak ya nggak akan nyari nyokap yang lain kan, nggak akan jadi kayak mantan nyokap atau mantan kakak misalnya kayak ya udah selalu ada aja buat kalian gitu.
But like I don't understand the rationale.
Zadid kartu kuning gue dukung, keren.
That's just what we decided to do.
Harusnya anak-anak pro Indonesia juga berani ngomong lah, banyak bicara, jangan baca di social media doang.
No, I don't want to though, because like, first of all, the opposite sex is my favorite. Like, she has the female vibe.
Laki-laki yang baik.
No, I'm just saying.
They're weak.
They're easily something.
Tergantung sih.
But all the first year student pro members are women, so you know.
Selamat Hari Raya Nyepi buat teman-teman yang ada di Bali.
Yeah, but like, you're not gonna make that decision.
Terutama untuk Anggi Putri,
selamat
Hari Raya Nyepi. Semoga jadi yang berkah tahun ini. Ah udah, banyak kelamaan menugas. Ya udah, makasih teman-teman. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Okay,
ya dong kom. Lihat udah busuk banget yang ini udah habis gara-gara gitar.
It's either like Natalie and Michelle or
ini masih bagus.
Natalie, Elon or I who are going to like actually get like the Fed set.